Hello, and welcome to this tutorial. Today, I will show you the media browser in pCon Planner, a powerful tool for efficiently managing and organizing your media. With the media browser, you can quickly access your stored files, whether from your hard drive, network drives, or online storage solutions. Acting as a direct interface between pCon Planner and your file system, it functions similarly to Windows Explorer, but offers a key advantage. Instead of manually dragging files into your design or using the import dialog, a single click is all it takes. Many users rely on the media browser to store frequently used materials, manufacturer data, or 3D models from external sources like 3D Warehouse. This feature is especially useful for planners who regularly work with the same objects and want to build a personalized library. You can find the media browser in the toolbar on the right. Once opened, you will see the folder structure on the left and the contents on the right. If the folder structure is not visible, you can drag it with the mouse from the left edge of the screen. The media browser displays all file formats supported by pCon Planner, making it easy to manage your design elements. But how do you save your own objects in the media browser? The process is straightforward. First, select the object or objects in your design. Then, simply drag and drop them onto the media browser. A selection of saving formats for exchange with other systems now appears at the top. Release your selection on the desired format to save the object in this format. If you do not use any of the drop zones offered, the object will automatically be saved in the standard format of pCon Planner as a DWG file. After that, you can give your new object a name to quickly find it later. With just one click, you can insert the saved object back into your design at any time. You can quickly find the right elements using the cross-folder search and filter function. You can control the view of the media browser via the settings on the right-hand side of the window. In addition to 3D objects, materials can also be stored and reused. First, search for the desired material in the material window. Drag it from here into the media browser, and it will be saved as a mats file in the folder. This file contains all relevant parameters and the corresponding texture. To use a saved material in a design later, open the media browser, navigate to the location of the mats file, and drag the material into your scene. This allows you to quickly and efficiently reuse frequently used materials. Images can also be managed. Simply click on an image in the media browser to insert it directly into your scene or onto your layout pages. The biggest advantage of the media browser is the fast and structured organization of your files. By storing frequently used 3D models, materials, and images in folders, you always have quick access to your most important resources. For example, you can create a folder structure with categories such as furniture, decorations, and materials to keep your design files well organized. This eliminates long searches and allows you to easily reuse your favorite elements across projects. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions or want to learn more about the features of pCon Planner, let us know. Check out our other tutorials and visit our Help Center for more information. See you next time.